All right, I'm here in Augusta, Georgia at the Richmond County Judicial Center. And I'm here to conduct a First Amendment audit. See if they respect my right to video record in publicly accessible areas. So let's take a walk around. How y'all doing today?
All right, how you doing?
Good.
Great. Coming in, sir?
Do y'all have a copy of the rules and regulations for photography?
You're free to film anywhere inside or outside the building except into the courtroom.
Okay.
Where you have to have the judge's permission prior to entering the courtroom.
Okay.
Yep.
Is there a judge's order in place for the courtroom?
It's a standing order that we had from Judge Brown. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Since Judge Brown is retired,
okay.
I'm not sure what the next judge will put in place once they
okay.
come in.
So it's not a state order?
No, sir.
It's an individual
it's
court?
It's a judge's order, yeah.
Okay. All right. And you are?
Sergeant Brown.
Sergeant Brown.
Yes,
thank
sir.
You for that information.
No problem. Just go through the screening. She'll tell you what items she needs to go
okay.
in. We'll get you in.
All right, all right, sir. We'll need your cell phone, wallet, keys, and you got for me, okay?
All right.
All right. All right. You have a wallet on you, sir?
I do.
Okay, thank you.
You have
All right, so this is the probate court.
Yes,
looking at your... The First Amendment. A lot of good stuff on the wall here. Jimmy Carter. Looks like him. Found the law books.
Thank you.
All right, so that was the law library. District Attorney's Office. How y'all doing?
Oh, good. Can I help you?
I'm just looking around. All right, you have a good day. So this is the Solicitor General.
Yes, sir. Sir?
Yes, ma'am.
Why are you doing that?
I'm just looking around your office, that's all.
You can't do that. You have to have permission to do that.
Oh, I have permission.
Okay. Who do you have permission with?
Well, start with the U.S. Constitution.
No, sir.
Yes, oh, ma'am. I'm afraid so.
My boss has to...
Is this a public lobby?
My boss has to give me permission that it's okay. I can't just let anybody come in.
Okay. Here. Well, as long as this is not a restricted area, I'm okay. Do you need to check and see?
Yes, sir.
Okay. I'll wait. All right, thank you, ma'am. Can I get your name?
When she comes up.
Okay.
Solicitor's office. Miss Boykin. Spell your first name
for. All right, so I'm here in the office of the Solicitor General.
Was the operating a vehicle without insurance? Expired tag?
Hi, can I help you, sir?
Are you the one she called?
I need a mask.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Oh, okay, how you doing?
I'm doing pretty good. Can I get your name, please?
Can
You're a solicitor? Okay. Thank you.
Solicitor.
You're the solicitor. Okay, very nice to meet you. I think she just had some concerns about me recording in a public lobby.
I'm going to the transfer.
Yeah, you can record from the outside.
The clerk.
Yeah.
But this is not a public lobby. This is a office.
Well, this is an office. This is a public lobby, right?
How can I help you?
I just want to make sure that, let her know that what I'm doing is lawful and, you know, it's allowed.
But you didn't ask me if you could film me.
Well, ma'am, I don't need your permission. I already have it.
It's okay.
Yeah.
If you want to, you can step away to the back. You don't have to.
No, I'm not going to be here long. I just wanted to let you know that I'm just.
This is a public lobby and there's no automatic right to privacy. However, she does have a right to not be on camera.
Well, she has a right to express that.
Right, and she has.
Okay.
And so, if you're going to continue to film, I'm allowing her to go in the back.
Okay. Well, I won't do that. I don't want to disrupt y'all. I just want to let you know that I'm just walking through the offices. And what I'm doing is lawful. And there's nothing wrong with it.
I'm not questioning.
Okay, just let her know that.
My employee who doesn't have to be filmed, that she doesn't have a desire to. She does have that right.
Right. Okay.
She has already expressed that.
Right. Well, if you want privacy, you have to create it, right? If you want privacy, you have to create it.
Correct. But she's expression is going to be filmed, so she doesn't have to stop you from filming.
Right.
She has the right to walk away.
Thank you. That's what I wanted to hear. Thank you for that.
And can I get your name?
Well, I'm not here to get my name.
Okay. And the business you need in the solicitor's office?
No, I'm just walking through, just taking pictures of signs and.
Solicitor's office.
Okay.
So I'll step out, let y'all get back to work.
Okay.
Thank you for informing her.
You're welcome. Have a great day.
You too. All right, we had a little objection there, but we straightened that out. Oh, well, we found the sheriff's office. Oh, we got a beautiful view here of the Augusta skyline. All right, so these are all the courtrooms. All right, so this is my first time using my new gimbal. And trying to get used to it here. Oh, glory. flying high and proud. Third floor. So it's the marshals that do the security. I know there's a marshal downstairs.
We do downstairs. We handle everything else in the courts.
Oh, y'all do the courtroom, the actual court. Okay.
My supervisor will be able to speak to him.
All right. This is restricted?
Yes, it is.
Okay. So is this a busy day for y'all?
What's that?
Is this a busy day for y'all? It's kind of light. I hear you. Y'all have a good rest of the day. So it's the marshals that does the security here, and then the deputies, they do security in the courtroom?
So we provide the the security of the court facility itself.
Okay.
And then the sheriff's office provides courtroom security for the state and superior courts.
Okay. Yep. All right. Well, everybody was professional here. I appreciate that.
Absolutely.
All right. Well, y'all have a good rest of the day.
Thanks. What, you got a channel?
I do, but I don't really give it out.
All right. Just gonna check it out.
Yeah. Well, y'all did great, so it may not even get published.
Understood.
I know other auditors have been in here, mm-hmm. and I don't think they were treated very nice.
Well, I think we got that resolved.
How about that?
Yes, sir.
I'm glad to hear that.
Yeah.
You did all right.
All right. Well, I'll be glad to let him know. Thank y'all. Y'all have a great day. So that is the Richmond County Courthouse. And they got their problem resolved. Lady Justice prevails. This is the Richmond County Traffic Division. Maybe it's their DUI van. These Richmond County patrol vehicles look just like Richland County, not to be confused to Richland County, South Carolina. Richmond County, Georgia. I guess their plates don't expire like everybody else's. We got another government, full of government vehicles. I don't know if that's legal tint or not. I like this color scheme right here. Richmond County Marshals Office. That's kind of a purple blue. Oh, he's all blacked out. He must have a medical exemption. Got another one with a medical exemption. plates. Ford here. Well, that's the sergeant's car. He gets to park in the fire lane. He's got regular tint. So that's the Richmond County Judicial Center. I'd say that's a pass.